Yeah, I think that'd be a good spot for it, maybe. Okay. Start eating. I'm gonna start saving my seeds now, I think. Since there's plenty of food around here, I'm gonna save them for making farms. Oh, I need to find poo, too. So, well, let's hope that we find some bison, like, up over here, farther away from where we're settled at. Yes, that sounds like a plan. It's gonna be sick. Oh, I'm gonna be sick. I wonder if I can... I think I can... Neat! I didn't know that. Well, yay, we don't have a skeleton in our base anymore. That's awesome. Oh, we got bone shards. It's splintered. Okay. I'd like to start saving these because you can plant them for more birch things. I don't want to run out of. I don't want to run out of trees. There's only 13% on that. Okay, good. We made it to morning. I was worried. I was worried we wouldn't make it. Okay, let's start digging up these stumps. I'm gonna start digging up these things too and start putting them in a better area. Well, it's not raining anymore. Wanted to test out that umbrella. Oh, can I make a hat thingy? Yes, I can. Yeah. Straw hat helps you stay cool and dry. Oh! So maybe that'll help with the rain too. How many did I make? Need to make a parasol though? Half of that, okay. So we got one of those. We can test that whenever nighttime, I mean, whenever it starts raining. Let's do this thing too. I think I'm gonna put them. I'm gonna leave that one there and then I'm gonna line them all up along there, maybe. Or like all through here. Maybe put some more up on along here, too. Trip in trees. Oh, I should. Maybe I should do that. Get a crock pot going. Forget how many you need for a crock pot. Axe. I think it's six. Whoa. Did that not burn down? Strange. Too crisp. Huh. Did it actually... Okay. It just didn't change. That was very strange. It sounded like it grew right as it burned, so maybe it glitched out a little bit? It didn't know which texture to use? Okay, how many things do we need for the... Okay, yeah, we do need six. That's what I thought. Pretty sure that's what we needed. So, let's get a few more of these. And let's first dig this up. Oh, I think I killed a butterfly. Yep, butterfly got caught on fire from that. Okay. Well, I think you can plant butterfly. Butterfly wings? Right. Butterfly wings to get, flowers. Okay, we have enough for crock pot now, I think. Oh, we need, well, we can make that. That's under refine, right? How many do we need of that? 3. We got plenty of stone. Excellent. I feel a lot better about this run. Okay, let's put it like right here, opposite of this one, on the other side of the fire, sort of. So like right there. There we go. Okay, what can we make? Can we put... No, we can't put that in there. I need to collect some food. Oh, we can put a butterfly in there. What does that make? Fistful of jam. Okay, let's cook that. And let's go collect some food. Where is food? There's some right over here. I'd really like to find spider's nest too. Oh, did I already pick all these? Not all of them. Oh, there's carrot. Yay! Okay, so I picked some of them then. Let's pick some more flowers and we can make a flower hat. I think we need 3 more to make a flower hat. Oh, I don't have that butterfly thing. I was gonna test if I could make the flowers grow. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. You can get the butterfly wings. But I used it to make a fistful of jam. Okay, one more flower. Is there any more over here that I missed? Maybe? Let's move these bushes closer. It's actually not that far away. Yeah, we'll move them closer. Yeah, let's just grab everything from over here. Oh, I better get back. Oh no, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. It's okay, I've got a torch. Okay. Let's get our fistful of jam. 37 hunger. Excellent. Things are going much better this time. I don't want to say that though, because I might end up jinxing myself and dying. I'm not even using that and that's going down. Huh. Well, I guess because it's flowers, that makes sense, I guess. I'm gonna need to make that. Is that 17? Oh no, 3. Okay. So did I need 17 to make that? That was a waste then, but no. 4, 3, and 6. Yeah, that's not so bad. Let's cook these. Could always get more of this. Am I gonna make it to morning? I don't think so. Let's do that. That should get us to morning. Alright, so what do I want to do? I want to go look for poop so that I can make some farms. We can make an ash farm. Like a pumpkin rising from the ashes. Basic farm. Where's the... There it is. Improved farm. Yeah, we need stone for that. So I guess this is from the ash fertilizer mod. That probably is just like a basic farm, I guess. Ooh, an ice box. We need gears for that and stone. Oh, and I want to make some drying racks too. Those are really great to make dried meat and jerky and things. So wait, how many? Just I need two. Okay. Let's go up here and get some more of that. Oops, I caught the bush on fire. Whoops. Let's see what that looks like before it goes completely bad. That's pretty. Even though it's not raining. Right. Let's go over here. Oh, let's get that ash before it blows away. Oh, and something else up here caught on fire. Whoops, gotta pay attention how close things are. Might end up burning everything down. That would be bad. Oh, you know what? Let's go up this way. Collect some more food. But also, oh, there's a thing here. I left some stumps over here that I would like to dig up. Let's get this too. Why not? Let's bring this over to our base. I was thinking maybe I should leave some of these bushes up here. I don't know. Grab some more of these things. Need a new shovel. I'm feeling confident about this though. I know we shouldn't say that, but I am. Stumps? I hate leaving stumps behind. I think I got them all though. Yeah. Okay, let's get some more. And let's get these here too. Should get that one, maybe. Yep, okay. Where's my axe? I need to make a new axe, actually. Ooh, pine cone. I think I'm gonna save the pine cones and things. Okay, let's do one more. That'll be four drying racks. I feel like that should probably be enough. Which one should we burn down? This one, it's not too close to anything. It's almost done. I wanted to dig that up too. We got lots of food. This is great. Being focused on getting food is very, very important for this. Okay, we can make a hat thing now. Go and do that. Ah, I noticed right there the arrow got a little bit smaller. I guess the bigger it is, the more sanity you're losing, I think. There's a little bit of map up here I want to uncover. Did I get it? Almost. There we go. Okay, let's get this little bit uncovered here. I'm sorry, I have to. It's like an obsession. It's just a little bit though. Okay, we got 8 grass, 10 of those, 7 of those. Start getting some of them. Pay attention to the time too. Oh, we've actually got 13 of those. I didn't notice. 14. So I guess at nighttime we're losing less sanity. Before I thought that was like doing absolutely nothing. Thought maybe she was, maybe her attributes were making her lose sanity a lot quicker than we could replenish them, but nope. Okay. Where's the base at? I don't know if we're gonna make it. I just wanna uncover this little bit. Yeah, we're gonna have to set up, even though we're really close to the base. Set up camp right here for tonight. Wait, did I just hear the hounds? I heard something. She's not saying anything there. No, it is! Why? Okay, let's make a torch. We might need to do a lot of running. And I don't know where there's any pigs. Maybe we can run over to the tall bird. Let's do that. Oh, actually, let's run down here to the frogs. Okay, that'll work. That will work. And if there are any bisons nearby, I suppose we could, beefalo, we could run to those. But if they come, like, right in the middle of the night, that's not so great. Let's cook up some stuff. We're getting close. I'm so scared. Let's get ready to run. Actually, let's get our let's have the sphere ready. Just in case. I think we might make it to morning, though. Maybe. I don't know. Yes, that is barking. Let's start heading down that way. We're getting very close. I think it's off this way. Froggies, will you help me? Good, there's lots of them. How many froggy... Oh, there's a bunch down here. That is nice. Okay, they're here. They're here. They're here! Froggies, please help. I think they'll attack them, maybe? No, they're all going after me. Great. Maybe if the hounds attack the frogs, they'll start attacking the hounds. Come on. This should work. I think it is. I hear them. Yes. Excellent. Perfect. Okay, I think it was only the two hounds. This is wonderful. Excellent. Thank you, froggies. You've been a great help. Oops. No. I'm gonna pick up the meat. Okay, let's get out of here. Ooh, I want to make some... Do I need a science machine to make the traps? No, I don't. I'm absolutely famished. Okay, let's leave couple traps down here. And just leave them like right here. And here. Oh, and there's actually this trap. Let's see if I can get one of them to go in there. Yay! I think that was the last use on that. Maybe there's one more use. Yeah, that was the last use. Okay, so we got those two traps there. Hopefully those will be close enough to get some of them. Okay,